on a player that's like not as good as you.
Oh no, but it's just because it's the goon squad going on.
Yeah, I don't know. The Terry, righto. We'll see how this goes, because I haven't actually watched this Terry play yet.
We get along normally, me and that dude, so it's not like
yeah.
We don't know each other.
Okay, yeah, so if you're friends, then that's fine. Yeah, like, I think in that context it's fine. But if you're doing it to a rando you don't know, yeah, then you're a bit of a dick.
Oh wait, there's Terry.
Hey, at least you admit it, bro. Like,
I love you, Jabs. You're my favorite DK.
Thank you. I love you too.
Kutz can get fucked.
And then he leaves. But yeah, on to the game here. PS2, going Terry. Probably in Booyah range. Got Go on. Yep, that's it. The range probably isn't too bad actually as well, so I would expect to see quite a few of them in this match. Very nice combo. Dashing around. That was really good, I think. He splashed there? They actually avoid it. Back on to go. Wow, Roller just fucking beating it out. That's actually insane. Maybe because the Roller was close enough? Possibly. They're all going for the fucking dare! The double dare! Alright, so maybe the Terry's not it. The Terry's not gaming. Probably going Kazuya now. Unless he's just vibing. Let me see what's over here. So it's Ernest versus, I'm gonna say Aioli. Double Lissina. Pretty interesting actually to see them both play each other in the Ditto. I thought maybe it would have gone off for the Ditto, but it doesn't seem like it. Getting the edge guard situation.
Oh, he's back on the Terry.
Back on the Terry? I respect it. You gotta learn somehow, don't you? Alright, on to game two. Battlefield's an interesting pick, because I feel like some of Terry's kill confirms are off the top, but at the same time, it probably doesn't matter because of how early he can kill off the side anyway. Right, I'm just dancing around. Okay, that. Yeah. Not enough hits on to actually be able to connect there. Booyah. That was a really good shield, but you just didn't do anything after. I think at least. It didn't look like it. Stuck on the platform, man. Getting the dare off Surge. This is looking pretty fucking grim, to be honest. He's not really starting anything at the moment, badly. You're probably gonna look for. Yep. Not gonna kill though. Good back air. Funny taunt. Give it up. But now he's got to actually rack on damage, and the question is, how's he going to do that? Okay, good. See, like, it feels like at the moment... Okay, that was good pulling out the roller. He's in the ink, though, so slowing down. Dude, that smash. So close. it might be like doable if he can take all that now and just start a few combo strings. He can potentially make this back. This is pretty good at the moment. Yep, now to shield, good punish, a dash attack. What we love to see. He's starting to get into the groove now. That's it. Oh, okay, very good DI. Because even though it was true there, it's a battlefield. He might have staled his up end. Oh my! Dude, the fucking Nair, holy shit. That was sick. Oh, Dare, sorry. I'm sorry I doubted you, Bradley. You're not that bad after all. I'm gonna go down here and watch Rambo and Piggins right now. Right now, Rambo's upper stock, 5%.
Did you report your last combo for you?
That was actually a decent way to land. Yep, brawler. Not gonna get anything off the blow. Like, he's getting these Nair out of shields, but he's not really able to follow them up at the moment, at least. It's in a grab. He should be fine. Never mind. I thought he would be fine, but I guess it's a rage. Good SDI there, unless he just fell out, but I assume he SDI'd him. Still pretty even at the moment, really. Oh, waiting for the air dodge. Really nice. Like, even though he doesn't have some of the Terry stuff down, it seems like he's still got his, like, super strong bumpies. Good heart recovery. Get stuck in the corner, that should be it. Yeah. It looked like he spot dodged there. It's hard to say, to me also. Like, Inkling's animations are just so egregious at times. Easy 40. Okay, that was really good at flow. The kind of fade back through the up there and continue. Just yet, this is a terrible spot. Problem is, at this point, if Inkling wants to kill, they need some kind of rollery. Yep. That's fine, though. He's got go. This is, like, heavily outfavored. Missed Booyah. Don't see that often from Flo, but it is what it is. So, see, he's trying to go for, like, the grab. Roll mix up really. Oh, the long lasting fair. Trying to call out a jump. Oh, wow. You might have been able to take the stage, but even then, like. That's kind of insane. Let's see if he actually could tech it. Because that might have not been. No, you can't tech that. Okay. Never mind what I said then. He was just dead, I think.